Hello all! Welcome to our car camping episode 2 where we will blow our car air mattress and show all of you. We went to Singapore Marina Barrage where we have our small picnic table set up and we do kiting here as it's near to sea and it's windy. We have our drinks and enjoy the cool weather and view. There are many people around here too. This is a very nice place for relaxed picnic and some family time together. You can fly kite, fly drone, sit around and enjoy the cool breeze of the sea. It's a very nice location for family and friends gathering. I'm drawing back my kite which I've left lying on its own tied to my table. Kites here are easily flown up as the wind is big and you can see many others are flying their kites here too. It's a fantastic place for kiting and picnic. After which we have our activities, we get ready our car position and blow our air bed mattress to take a rest in the car. First, I take out the driver's and the passenger's seat headrest and lower both the seats to flush flat with the back seat. Mattress and get ready to blow. I use the provided air motor and connect it to the DC 12 volt car jack to blow up the air mattress lid. I remove all accessories in the car, our baby car seat, and make sure it is well flushed and empty to lay the entire air bed. Position and lay the air bed correctly with right up facing all the air inlet holes tilt upwards to inflate it. Fast forward the process and it took approximately 5 to 8 minutes to fully inflate the air bed. You have inflated the air bed, turn it so as the inlet tube now is facing downward and will not hinder you. You can see how easy, effortless, and fast I do it here just by myself. As for the car battery that powers the DC12 volt for the blower motor, you do not need to run the engine of the car. It uses very little, or I can say, not even a slight power drop effect to the car. I've tested this many times and there's no problem to start the car after using the motor. This bed is good for my family of three, including our little boy here in the middle. Take a good rest anytime you like while you still have your picnic table outside. Well, thank you for watching our video. We hope you like this and please support and help us to click like, subscribe and also notification button for episode 3 where we will do some light cooking while having car camping. This is what we call a million star hotel here.